30 countries have seen increases in new cumulative cases over the past 2 weeks. In 11 of these countries, accelerated transmission has led to very significant resurgence that, if left unchecked, will push health systems to the brink once again in Europe.